Hey, what's going on? Back to Joey's Life. What's going on, Joey's Life? We are going to be cleaning my mom's car inside and outside. So my dad's going to be washing the outside with the hose and soap and everything. Because, again, it's very dirty. And I'll be passing the shop back inside. He'll have to rinse it for the first... before I can start... I'll have to rinse it. Before I can start passing the shop back. So basically, he'll rinse it. Then I'm going to open the door. I'm going to clean, like, passenger side. Then he's going to have to rinse it again. So I'm going to close the door. And then I'm going to wait for him to rinse it. Then when it's going to be rinsed. So basically, yeah. He's got to rinse it. Then, scrub it with soap. Then rinse it again. So you'll see, guys. But, I'm going to have to go get the shop vac. And, yeah, that's it. The shop vac. So let's go get that, all right? So before we get further in the video, could you guys please like, subscribe, share the video with friends, and turn on bell notifications so you get notified every time I upload an awesome video. So my dad is washing the outside now. Can I start inside? All right. So plug in the shop vac. All right, filming on the GoPro now. So we'll take, we'll pick up everything that's in the doors, like mask, receipts. Let's just take carpets out. Where do I put those? Get the mask out of here. Les reçus, qu'est-ce que je fais avec ça? What the hell? It's hot in here, guys, that's for sure. Hot in this car. All right, I'll be right. All right, so now we're gonna do the back passenger side. And then after that, we'll do the front driver side and everything. So yeah, enjoy. Enjoy. I found it before taking it out. This right here is for the one that we bring the dog in and the car. Those are, I don't know, books, I guess. I think that's one too. Why does she have books in her car? Why does she have books in her car?
I don't understand that part, dude.
We'll use this big end because the trunk is large. So like all around here, like around, like right around here, we'll like to do this right there, the little thing right there, we'll use the little, like, we'll use this piece right here on the phone, I'm saying on the phone, and then to do the large part, we'll use this piece instead of this one. All right. Why? Take the biggest of the dust off. We'll have to use a little end after. Thank you. So what's next, Dad, after the shop vac normally? I gotta take a rag and wash the entire inside of the car.
Yep.
All right, so Ford driver's side. Holy shit, it's dirty. Let's take this. I'm gonna do the back. I can see the back on the driver's side. It's actually not that dirty. It's actually pretty clean, so that's weird, but all right. All right, we're done. In the garage. Okay. So I have the iPhone filming my dad, and then I'll be filming a time lapse. Whatever. We'll see, guys. So my dad's just washing the door. Almost done, then. Now, like every time, my dad will have to put tire shine with rim shine with more shine with more shine stuff, but all right, those are tubeless. Wait. Alright, so look how well installed I was, guys. Let me just mute the music for 2 seconds. So I had the carpets right there, and I had the shop vac, and then I was starting to be very hot because it said the sun. So I started this little dual battery powered fan. So I had a breeze. So yeah, I'm just gonna give the GoPro a break because it's burning hot just like the other day. So I'll probably get a warning in a few minutes that says GoPro too hot, like obviously. So yeah, enjoy. So now I'll place everything in the trunk, right?
Yeah, the depot is ipsy and yeah.
Behind that you'll have your umbrella and your snow broom.
Okay, the bag not so accessible to some snow broom.
There we go. We got the snow broom and the umbrella. Okay, and the bag of books.
C'est pour le partage.
Bring that tomorrow.
Essayez, hein?
So demain, tu vas l'emmener ça au partage.
Je te texte chez Denise.
Okay? So this box, guys, in that bag of books won't be there anymore. Here, there's a bag of books. It won't be here anymore. All right. No, Jack. No. You're not going for a car where... No, Jack. Jack. You're sitting on the back.
He's going for a car wash. Right. We're not,
bud. Sorry. I know. I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, bud. So then you put this so you get privacy. I'll put this in the front windshield. Jack. Mm-hmm. Love you, bud. My car looks nice, huh? For the front. Looks good. Look at the back. Looks great. Should you mettre un sambon comme dans ton truck? Just take this, one of those. Finish by breaking this GoPro one day. I don't want to because it's a $500 camera and more. But I take care of this one. I wash it every time. Hey. That's gonna smell like something. It's gonna smell like True North. I don't know if you can see. My dad has one like this in his truck and it smells very good. Super good. There we go. It's gonna smell good in here now. This cable, I'll take this.
Like and subscribe, guys, and see you next one. Peace out.